This arrow handle indicates us the what is that? Negative numbers are increasing, going on. Okay, negative numbers are endless. This arrow heads represent us positive numbers are endless. Okay, now you see 0 to 1 is one unit and 1 to 2 is another unit, 2 to 3 is another unit. Okay, so now 1 by 2. 1 by 2 is a fraction number, you know already. Okay, what is this? 1 by 2. So, how we can represent 1 by 2? See here, 1 by 2 means this is numerator. Okay, this is denominator. And denominator tells us total parts. Okay, so each unit we have to divide two parts. Okay, Nana? So if we are like this, we kept the point means this unit will be divided into two parts. See here, up to this is one part and here to here is another part. So by keeping here point, this unit will divide into two parts. Like that, every unit we have to divide into two parts. Okay, see here. Okay, now 1 by 2, no? So now we are indicating 1 by 2 on the number line, Nana. See here. So 1 by 2, 0. This is one of the portion, this is the second portion. Second portion. So this is 0 by 2, this is 1 by 2, this is 2 by 2. Okay, so 2 by 2 value is 1. Okay, Nana. Numerator and denominator same unit value as 1. 2 by 2 means 2 divided by 2. So in 2 table 2, how many times we will get 1 time? So 2 ones are 2. So 1. Okay, Nana. Now this is 1 by 2 location on the number line. Okay. See here, Nana. 1 is 2 by 2 and this is 3 by 2. This is 4 by 2. Nana, 4 by 2. So if we divide 4 with 2, 2 2's are 4. Okay. So this value is equals to 2 or not? Yes. 4 by 2 value is 2. Okay. Next. This is 4 by 2, no? Now this is 5 by 2. Now this is 6 by 2. Okay, this location is 6 by 2. 6 by 2 means 6 divided by 2. 2, 3 is 6. Okay, so this value also equals to 3 or not? Yes. Okay, Nana? See here, Nana Mitra, Jagatra Gavin Chandi. First, I took a fractional number. You know already fractional number. Fractional number is a portion of a whole thing. Or portion of a group of things. Portion of a part of group of things. Okay. So 1 by 2. 1 by 2. 1 is numerator. 2 is denominator. What indicates denominator? Denominator represents as total parts. So we have to divide each unit. 0 to 1 is 1 unit. 1 to 2 is another unit. 2 to 3 is another unit. Okay, so we have to divide these all units into two equal parts. Two equal parts are already in general. A unit ki middle illa point better. Only two units ayyayi kada. So 0 by 2. Ippudu left ki antanam kada. So minus anamata. Minus 1 by 2. Okay, idi 0 by 2 na. Ippudu ee portion value enta? Ikkada nunchi entha varaku value enta? Minus 1 by 2. ఇక్కడ నుంచి ఇంత వరకు వాల్యూ ఎంత అవుతుంది? మైనస్ 2 బై 2. ఓకే, చెప్పండి అన్న. మైనస్ 3 బై 2. ఎలాంటి right side of the 0. Okay, negative numbers left side of the 0. Next, 0 to 1 is 1 unit. Okay, 1 to 2 is another unit. 2 to 3 is another unit. So, like that, we divided a number line into units. Units ka maachukona mana. Tarvata chudandi em antunnaru 1 by 2 annaru kada. So, prati unit ni 2 parts ga chestam. Denominator ikkada em undi 2. So, ee denominator manaki em chupistunnara? Prati unit 2 parts avutundi ani chupistam. Okay? So, ila prati unit ki center lo point pettam. అప్పుడు ఆ యూనిట్ 2 పార్ట్స్ అయింది కదా చూడండి ఇక్కడ నుంచి ఇది వరకు ఒక పార్ట్ అవునా ఇక్కడ నుంచి ఇది వరకు 2 పార్ట్స్ ఓకే సో దిస్ ఇస్ 0/2 ఇక్కడ నుంచి ఇది వరకు ఎంత పార్ట్ 1/2 ఇక్కడ వరకు అవునా సో అందుకని దీని ఏమని చెప్తాం మనం 1/2 ఓకే ఇక్కడ నుంచి ఇది వరకు 2/2 సో ఇక్కడ వరకు కదా సో 2/2
5 and this is minus 1.5
a bigger collection of numbers. Okay, bigger collection of numbers which are we can express. We can express in the p by q form, where q is not equals to 0. P comma q are integers where q comma q is not equals to 0. So set of rational numbers we represent by q. Okay, and this set contains x by s, where denominator p belongs to p by q belongs to x by x. Set of rational numbers mana in p by q form. This is belongs to x by s, where p comma q are integers. P comma q are integers. Okay.
We will discuss in the next class.